About this traditional Balinese dancing that my wife just danced. It's perfect. You know?
Tradisi budaya Bali, yaitu jenis drama tari kolosal yang melibatkan kelompok pemain yang memainkan musik pengiring tari melalui suara-suara manusia yang berbunyi kecak. Di dalam drama tari kolosal kecak ini menceritakan lakon Ramadan Cinta, pembuktian kesucian cinta Sinta kepada Rama dengan cara membakar diri di dalam kobaran api.
Tanah airku. Memang hidup di sini terasa berat, berkubang di antara kerancuhan rasa. Aku ingin namaku didengungkan dalam doa ibuku setiap subuh. Aku ingin ragaku selalu dibelai sambil kau tatap aku dengan matamu. Bak kilau air di telaga jernih. Wahai penata tari, ragamu terapung, sedangkan jiwamu melang-lang buana. Berpadu jiwa saat mengurai tetes keringat haru, membau kehidupan nyatamu dengan buana surga.
Good morning.
Morning,
Ibu.
Selamat pagi, Ibu.
Pagi, sayang.
Selamat pagi.
Ya, sleeper?
Ya.
Aduh.
And you? Tidur enak?
Okay, today we learn about Kutawi dance. Do you know about Kutawi dance?
Maybe can you explain about Kutawi dance?
Yes, just a little bit. Maybe you can help me?
Yes, Kutawi dance is dancing coming from Jakarta, capital city of Indonesia. But then, there is any meaning if you dancing Betawi. There is part of part, there's the meaning. So it's kind of like clone, and it's just fun, you know, fun. It's not difficult too. Maybe you can explain more, Ibu?
Yeah, you will be interested.
Let's begin lesson today.
Okay, class, let's begin with subject position.
You know, subject, yeah? Subject.
Yeah, put your two finger, between two finger, you put this selendang. Yeah, like this.
Like this.
Okay.
Your hand, like this. And your left feet, like this, and subject. Okay, and
down your body. Yes. Sorry, Duffy. Up and yes, that's right. Okay. Good.
And up.
Yes, you are very pretty.
Oh,